One, two, three, four. All right, we're going to take a look at another song here. This is, you might recognize it, Wild Thing by the Trogs. This is another great beginner song, and what I love about this one is that you can start playing this song if you know those three chords right away, and with the rhythm part, you don't even necessarily have to count it all. If you know the song well enough, you know when those chord changes happen, when you know those punches happen, you can just play it. So we're just going to take a look at it without going into a whole lot of the strumming pattern. I'm going to give you the chords, and then you're going to try to play it on your own. So it's going to go like this. That's what you're going to try to play. So starting on the A chord, and hit it twice, to the D chord, twice, to the E chord, back to the D chord, and then the A chord. So if you are counting it, you're going to go 1, 2, and 3, 1, 2, and 4. Sorry, 1, 2, and 4, 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 1, 2. And then if you are going to play the verse, it's a fun little part, you're just going to go like this. You're going to lift your three fingers from the A, and you're only going to strum those three strings, the D string, G string, and B string. So you'll just go. So you'll take your fingers off, then back on, then off, then back on. So you're going to go. Off, on, off, on. And then you can go 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2. All right, another fun one to play, fun one to just jam around with. We will see you for another lesson another time.